name's Luna. She's very excited to be out and about with us today. Her number is A5145827, and as you can see, she is a gorgeous pit. Oh my gosh, her coloring is just like this creamy gold color. She's about 4 years old. Yeah, she's trying to wave at us. She came in as a stray on January 25th from Hacienda Heights. She weighs 63 pounds, so she's a good medium size. And this girl has a lot of fun energy. She's she is good on a leash, yes?
Yep.
Or
and she's pretty good on a leash.
Yeah, she's pretty good on a leash. She loves to explore. She did well in the play yard. Super friendly girl. Just came up to me and wanted to sit on my lap. Just wants to check out everything and go play. She's just got fun energy. We'd love to see her with an active family who's going to take her out on hikes and maybe to the dog beach and just let her, you know, have a lot of fun. And then she'll come back and cuddle with you. Right now she's like, there's a lot of dogs running around, so she's wanting to go check them out. Bye, Luna! But if you're interested in Luna, come on down to the Baldwin Bark Shelter. You can check her out and hopefully take this beautiful girl home with you. She is awesome. Right, Luna? So come get me. Let's play. Bye, girl.